Lions have gotten off to a slow start, but as of lately, they have been hot and winning some games. What do you think they have to do this evening to defeat the Hornets?
Let me give you three keys to an LT victory tonight. It starts with defense. They're playing an inexperienced team, and they can't let them in the game. They've got to come out and be real aggressive the first quarter. The second thing is they've got to limit turnovers on their own. If they make six or seven turnovers, we're in good shape. If they make 13 or 14, it's going to be a game. And the third thing, it's all about team. We've got an eight-man rotation. They've got to play. They've all got to get involved, and they've all got to make a contribution.
Now, Johnny, you know a little bit about the Hinsdale South team. They've come in here having a poor record to start the season so far and a little inexperience.
Yeah, number 53, Brock Benson, a 6'5" forward, and he is, just like me, a freshman playing on the varsity team. And they also have a 6'7" center, Josh Ward. He's going to be... It's going to be pivotal that the Lions stop him from scoring. Coach Vince Doran very upset with their season so far. He was hoping that they'd be a little bit better, but that's definitely not the case, as Hinsdale is pretty poor this season.
As we see the starting lineups being announced here at Pack the Place 2009, Coach Sloan is going to go with his normal five-man starting lineup that he has for the past seven games of guards. Kevin Muldowney and Kevin Dunn, forwards Colin Elodi and Justin Phipps, and at center, the enforcer, Mike Stanton. As we see the lineup being introduced for the Lions,